Let's go over how to make protein chilaquiles.